What's good? This is Noah from High Snob, and this is the first day of the brand new boutique here in Paris, the next door, and we're here with the men behind this. How are you guys?
Hi, how are you?
First off, I'd like to say congratulations.
Thank you very much.
So what was the process getting the store open?
The idea came around a dinner in New York last year in January. We met with Nicolas and Olivier and I are organizing the trade shows Man and Woman. Nicolas has been in the retail business for 20 years. He started in Avignon in the south of France with a skate shop called The Circle, and then 10 years ago opened the next door in Avignon. And for Olivier and I, we had a dream to open a retail store in Paris, and Nicolas had a dream to open a retail store in Paris. So that's how the conversation started, and a few months after we opened the company together, and then we signed the lease 3 months ago. So it was a big challenge to get the store open on time, but yesterday was a very special evening for us with all the people that have been supporting us for the past years. And now we have been open for the last hour, and it's already busy, and so we're very happy.
And congratulations. I was going to say that there's been a line since I've been here.
Yeah, I mean, we didn't really expect a line, but it's a good sign. So.
And how did you all pick the brands that you wanted to kind of, you know, be in the store? Because it's a very eclectic group.
Yeah. So the idea with our partnership and together is that Olivier and I, with the Man and Woman for the past 7 years, we are taking care of like the image and communication and event side. Nicolas is in charge of the buying for the store. But the idea was to have a mix of like streetwear with a mix of high fashion, going from brands from Asia to America to Europe. So.
And what would you like the buyer to experience when they are in the store?
It's very important for the three of us that the store is, of course, it's a fashion store, but we want the consumer, the clients, but also like our friends and the community to experience something more than just a shopping experience. So it's very important for us that the staff, the arrangement of the store, the services, the activations we're doing with like a store in store with Stussy right now, the mapping on the basement. We really want to bring again our community of artists and brands and retailers from again on the international level to have a blank space and create something special with us in Paris. So.
Thank you guys so much.